He's pounding down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just what no man in run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal, son, never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. We gonna do what they say can't be done. We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch your bandit run.
What possessed you to build a bandit tribute, Charlie?
Because I'm nuts, mate. Well, it's a little bit like the movie, you know? Like, why were they hauling piss across the state? And like, everyone said they're mad. Well, I kind of had the same idea. We're doing it because people say it can't be done, and we're doing it, you know? And like, to turn it around in less than 5 months to get it to this stage, that's from when I actually bought it in Australia in June. I mean, I've been doing definitely some long hours on it, up and down the line down to Hamilton, to in between the painters. So, but again, supported by those people that have been positive and wanting to see this dream come alive has been so helpful. It's been a good process, and like I say, we're keen to hit some shows and do some entertainment with it. Oh, she's a beast to drive. Yeah, she's got a 15 speed Road Ranger in it, running a 60 series Detroit. 8-inch stack straight pipes. I mean, some people might say it's loud, but to me it's like, if it's too loud, you're too old.
So you got to dodge him, you got to duck him, you gotta keep that diesel trucking. Just put that hammer down and give it hell. He's bound to die. Loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch your bandit run.